cannot be possible for like a speech in Hindi. So I am able to follow the distinguished patients who are on the dais, the delegates who have come from various parts of India. I am told that Pegam is doing a brilliant job for the Dalit people of this country. It's an apt time for an Aloysia seminar here because the country is ready for a next political election very soon. I followed a little bit of what my earlier speakers said, and Pegam is a social organization working in almost all the states in this country, and an independent body. But my appeal, my feeling, when Ambedkar introduced the constitution before the constituent assembly, he made a brilliant speech. He said, by adopting this constitution, we have become political equality. That is, one man, one vote, one value. But our social equality is not achieved. So that is a great mission for the political equality to social equality. For that, I feel the independent organization should also have the political identity. Because our voice should be heard, just because being a social organization, independent NGOs, our voice is not likely to be heard. Maybe an independent political overtones is, I think, necessary. We have got a lot of things. We must know that everything, our basic things, everything is decided by politicians. Our education, our health, everything is controlled by the politicians. We must know how much money is allocated for scheduled class. We must know how this money is being spent for various activities. Somebody should study all these things and should take note to the public and how far the political system of this country has the marginalized sections of the country. We educate that people. That is why without politics, independent organization of course can work for education or some social activities. But for all other activities, we should have some political identity, maybe independent, absolutely independent. But our voice should be made by the persons who are deciding the rights of the people of this country. Education, health, how much money is allocated, how much is spent, we should know. Our children should get educated, the best education. Our country is neglected, the government education is neglected. Our children are studying in the government schools, not in the private high-value schools. The schools should be given sufficient funds for better education. The primary health centers should get money. All these are affecting our daily life. And we, how much employment opportunities are created, how much reservation is followed, and whenever the government money is spent, the people should demand the Dalit or the marginalized sections or OBC or ST, all these people should get a share in the administration of this country. So such should be the great service which organization like Vegan can do. When you are spread out from the state, your association, I see the large number of people coming from the various parts of India, active, vibrant, very versed about I am sure that excellently educated, well placed in the society, and we have our duty to the society. And that duty should be discharged to the best of our ability. An individual may not be in a position to give a great service to society. But as part of the member of the society, we can always participate in that great mission. That is how we should move forward, and PEGA is an excellent opportunity to serve the marginalized sections of the community, because their voice is not being heard. They are in the outer periphery of the society. There is no voice, the stifled voices, even are they raised, their voice is stifled. Nobody to hear their voice. So it is to give voice to them. You raise their issue. We go, you raise their voice for them, or give voice to them. Then they will know their pride, what is happening in this country. What should happen in this country? What are their rights? The constitutional rights, educational rights, health rights, the housing, the large tracts of land is that it is to be given to the marginalized sections of this community, so that even if it is not educated, they can do some cultivation. You pass through the road, you pass through the train, and you must travel not in, not by flight. Then you large tracts of land are lying waste. How can we afford to make this land lying waste for generations to come? Give them to the poor people. They should do some cultivation. These are all the social issues which could be achieved by political action. That you should infuse that political identity. And here social organization or social activities, nobody is listening to you. Your is a big organization, your voice is not heard. Then how about the poor man's voice? Poor man is not even in the society. They are not counted in the society. We talk of great civilization, great cultural identity and all. Even Greek of great, democracy is the Greek is the birthplace of democracy and all. There are thousands of slaves in those countries, even at that time, that what is democracy? So it is democracy by few people. We all hold many of the ideas are interpreted, understood by in a limited way. It is not in the right sense. Now we understand the global. Now the people think globally. We think globally, the idea. Why it is happening? Why we are worried when the stock exchange price came down in America? We are worried. It affects the economy of India. Something happens if the CIA is bombed. We are affected. Technically, not directly. Something happens any part of the, look at corner of this globe, it affects our life, our economy, our future, everything. So these are all, the world is tricky. Our communication is part of the thing. So we are able to communicate to others in a very, very easy manner. So we should make use of this opportunity as a very, very active organization. The PEGA should take use of this opportunity to come forward and meet the people, educate them, and make them sound at the loudest voice to make their right, the right enforcement of their rights, to claim their rights, basic rights. And every citizen of this country has got a right to get a portion of the right, whether in employment, opportunity, whether in land, water, health, everything he is entitled. He should, man should get his due. What he is entitled, he should get it. So not that he is simply pray and again we think that one day the country will be good and our future will be good. Nothing is going to happen with that.
Nothing.
He should fight and fight in the right direction, and your voice be heard by the right people, then they will listen and they cannot go forward unless your problems are addressed. That should be, and I wish at the organization, the country-wide organization, because you are hard. You can, your people are behind you. Not this the lot of those who are here. There are large millions of people are behind, many behind you. So you will get the support. Make use of that support, the help, and